Just in setting up shots, we're at Queensbury Station. And we're going to walk. From there, along here, to there. This is one of those busy road type walks, but there's a lot of history to the Bayswater Road, so I'll keep the camera running. Oh, hello. The side entrance to the station that I had hitherto not noticed. I'll keep the camera running. Actually, before I get carried away with other stuff, there's the entrance to Kensington Gardens. As I said, on this walk from Queensway to Notting Hill Gate along the central line, I'll keep the camera running, but I'll illustrate the walk without much talking from me, with a bit of history. So, take it away, voiceover.
So I'm just thinking, we want to get...
the sign notes that we have reached Notting Hill. And our huge long walk from Queensway. It's not one of the longest walks in town. This is Clanricarde Gardens. Notting Hill Gate used to have a fine structure of a station building which got sort of put out of use as the two lines of the Circle and District and the Central were combined into one station. It lost its beauty. I'll slip a picture in just here. Linden Gardens W2. Just went to this van and passed so they don't get run over. Top over there, Kensington Church Street.
Oh, fucking
hell, it's cool, isn't it? And that was a restaurant I used to frequent, Leon, when I was commuting through the area quite recently. The entrance to Notting Hill Gate, which was widely used as a shelter during the Second World War. And there are some tales to tell.